Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Splinter Cell Chaos Theory, and let's continue the game where we last left off, which is now trying to rescue the American officers. Now, that's the front gate, but is there another way in? I don't see it. Couple of guards coming.
Is someone moving around out there? Who? I don't know. That is why I am worried.
I wonder if they're close enough. Well, they are. There was a camera, and it's infrared, so I gotta be careful. Darkness won't help me. Let's move these bodies a little bit. Put them in here. Yep, it's infrared. Did it jam? No, it didn't. Any air vents I can use? Nope. Well, let's save. Try to move on before the jammer wears off. Of course, I can re-jam it. Up. There's a ventilation shaft. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's it's just a mirror. I wonder if this light will re- Maybe I can. Oh, I was hoping that the water would actually. There are two guards.
I'm going to suggest they hire your designer to do some work on the Pentagon.
What do you want?
A news update. What's happening here tonight?
I know nothing.
You probably know more than you think. Just talk.
No. Some men have been moved around, guarding inside. A captain was here earlier getting volunteers. Not sure what for. I should have stayed home. It was karaoke night. Some suits and officials came in for an emergency meeting.
Computer, let's see if there's anything. Ooh, security access.
Gotcha.
Okay, now let's once again save, because I don't like when I get alarmed from hacking. Maybe that's a little bit of cheating on my part, but what can I say? Well, better to say nothing. Okay, now let's use the computer. Come on. That was weird, to be honest. I didn't see anyone. Okay, it does reveal me, the monitor light, but still, from all the way up there. Well, maybe I'm gonna hack it from the distance. Very well, let's do it from the distance. Oh man, that was too slow. Oh, can I abort if I still have one lock remaining? Bloody hell. What? No, I'm not gonna accept that. That was bull. Oh, I really don't like hacking. Because I'm bad at it. But now. Oh, for the love of that. Oh, that is so annoying. That's what it is. Thank you. Elevator. Oh, I could have used the elevator. Well. Circle around.
Find out which order is more important.
All personnel are reminded to shred unnecessary hard copies of all documents prior to incineration.
Thankfully, I didn't try anything. Let's save. I think we are now in the meeting room. That didn't help much. Are those statues? But they are statues. Why are they giving thermal readings? Oh yes, that's the camera. Oh yes, these are the officers. Now, can I just sneak talk to them? Gold.
Psst. Hey, you're American.
Maybe, but I'm not here to rescue you.
That's okay. We're not really hostages anyway.
What's going on?
Not too sure. SDF rounded up all the U.S. personnel and locked us up. We saw some generals and ministers being brought in earlier.
Where did they go?
Into the war room in the sub-level.
The doors to the lower levels are sealed.
The captain was just up here, looking for combat-ready volunteers to go down there. Maybe the doors are open now.
Perfect timing. Somebody will come for you later.
Sam, we need to record everything that happens in that meeting so we can present it to the Joint Chiefs.
It would speed things up if you'd let me remove some of the threats.
Forget it, Fisher. Until we know who the enemy is, there is no enemy. No enemy means no kills. Deal with it.
Okay, so now what's the next one? Find out who gave the record the meeting in the war room, gain access to the war room. Okay. Let's use the elevator now. Let's see what happens. Then again, not a big fan of elevators either. Now let's look at the map also. Somewhere over there. Well, I really don't know if the elevator would have helped any. bottom floor. Maybe if I don't know. No, you can't interact with them. Rolling is a bit off with this game. Now let's look at the map. War room. There's war room somewhere over there. That's a lobby. Well, I could hack there. Well, let's save once again and try out. Maybe we'll get a clue or something. Oh. Nothing important. Well, my money is that this is where I need to go. Does this mean I have to do a little bit of backtracking? Curious. I'm actually not sure if I'm going the right way. Reading the map is sometimes difficult. A little bit of zigzagging. Basement access has just been locked.
Technician Sumaro, report to utility room. Technician Sumaro to utility
access. Room. Could it actually be the basement? Well, maybe it is actually. I don't know. Maybe I'm gonna cut the video here and do a little bit of out of record exploring. So, when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, let's try to find the server room. And the war room, and trying to find out what is actually happening. We will continue from this point, but I'm gonna do a little searching on my own, so I won't waste time in the next video wandering around. But until then, as always, I'll see you, and I see you later.